Well, what are you doing? Mate, let's go fucking give him one. She's keen, huh? What are you doing? Come on, let's go.
Smoke. I know what it means when you pull it like that. You tell me it's better than doing heroin or crack. So maybe I'm crazy, but I swear you're amazing. And my only religion is to die with a smile in your arms. 'Cause I don't wanna live here anymore that isn't with you. Didn't like the joke. Somehow included my soul in that. Though you promised to love me to purgatory and back. And I know I'm a child and I'm fragile and I'm wild. And if I hear another word about that other boy, I'll shatter in two. 'Cause I don't wanna live here anymore. It isn't with you. Like a full moon, I'm unfair. Hide my green eyed stare. Honey, I wanna be here. I can't help it. My heart just loves you. My heart's just ripping right out of my chest. Well, it can't be hell. You said it yourself, the universe made. Two beautiful people,
hey,
incompatible trait. And I say it every time, the last song I devise, but another one's bleeding like ink from my eyes. 'Cause I don't wanna feel love anymore if it isn't from you. No, I don't wanna feel pain anymore if it isn't from you. No, I don't wanna breathe, no, not at all if it isn't for you. I don't wanna live here anymore if it isn't with you. If it isn't with you. If it isn't with you.
Dad.
If it isn't with you.
You okay? How's this fucking Chinese, eh? 100 million. Fuck! Can you tell me that was still on? I'll tell you what. One day, those little pricks are gonna own this country. My grandfather always used to say, he'd ramble on, a few bees, rah, rah, rah. Now I know what he meant. The beastie east, they reckon. You ever heard that before?
You want two sausages or three?
Three. Almost as bad as those bloody poofters with that Mardi Gras. Do you hear about that? Up Oxford Street. Took over the bloody pubs. Unbelievable. Anyway, how was your day?
My day?
Yeah.
Great. Between listening to the neighbours at each other's throats all day and the housework.
Ah, oh, that bloody poofter. What was he doing? Drinking beers all day, mate.
This one's got one letter home from school.
Mate. Not at the table.
She's been wagging again, her and Lee. Sandra said she saw them near the railroad, smoking and whatnot.
Shut up, you rat.
You shut up.
Mind your own business.
Mind your...
Worry about your own back.
You worry about yours.
It's alright. It's okay.
Hey.
It's
Amelia. It's okay.
Leave it. Right. Tastes like fucking booze anyway. You know what you've been doing all day? You. Time you learn a bit of tough love. Come here.
Please, not
no.
again. Ron, please, not again. Come on. Not again.
You stay out of my face.
And please, you get out of my face.
Fucking worry, you.
Quick, go get dressed. That's Lee. See yous.
Bye, love. Have a great day.
Fuck off, your mom.
The things that I can, stumbling forth under confetti and rats, stopping you grip my hands like ice. The three of us now embrace.
Fuck, Marg. Ow! Your leg.
Shit.
He's hitting me again, hey? You know you should leave. At least tell someone, that way he'll get a flogging. You know what? I know something that'll cheer you up.
Yeah?
Mm.
What?
Party on Friday at the old water tank. You know?
I know where it is. Doubt I'll be able to go though. The old poofter runs our place like Long Bay.
Come on. It'll be a fucking ripper. Heaps of boys too.
I suppose I could sneak out. Fuck it, let's do it.
Really?
Yeah.
Sorry. Or we get Frank to get us too. It's got a new car. It's a bit of a spunk too.
You're smiling too much and you know me too well. You've seen it before, cause I'm living in hell. You demand that I don't say I'm fine. You love me, so I'll tell you why.
We're going to fucking pound town tonight, boys.
Let's
fucking get up it then!
See the look in your eye. We all know the reason I lie. I can't open up inside. There's too much that I gotta hide. Unless I wanted to
myself. Where you been anyways? Waiting ages.
Oh, I had to wait for the old assholes to crash out, didn't I? Think you might have been putting it on that dragon for a root, you know? I heard these weird sounds coming from their bedroom.
So, got a store from the old girls bar. Want some?
She'll kill you if she finds out.
Please. She's out by 12 anyway.
Alright, give me some. Ugh.
Wait till me and Frank. Told him about ya.
Hey, Griffo, I know you've never been around chicks before, so mate, try and keep it in your pants.
Fuck off, dickheads.
Hey, ladies, going our way or what?
Depends who's asking.
Don't play hard to get her, you'll be walking. Hey, Frankie.
Whatever, dickhead. Not when I've got something that you want. Let us in.
Yeah, rightio.
You guys got any fags?
No, I'm spending all my fucking money on Patty.
Well, let's get out of here, Frankie. What a fuckwit!
Oh,
you fucking idiot!
Oh, I know that asshole.
I always knew you're a bit different, Joey. Now I'm sure you'll probably head up to that new Pukka festival, Mardi fucking Gras or whatever it's called.
Oh, whatever, mate.
Hey, what
are
you, cowboy?
Dickhead?
Life was like some kind of Indian curse where I was hoping for some kind.
Hey Frank, can you look after Marg? She's not feeling that great.
She's not gonna spear me car, is she?
I hope not. Your problem.
Fuck, I guess so. Something to someone. Something to someone. I'll take
Arrow. You sure?
Yeah, I'll take
it from here. Alright.
Breakfast of champions. She's a winner at a place I wanna go. She's peaceful and she's beautiful and she ain't for me. But I got better. Something to someone. Something to someone. I could have been anything.
What's the matter with you?
I just don't want to get pregnant, that's all. Someone.
You'll be alright. Nothing will happen. That's really
something. Yeah, that's really something.
Did you just
follow me?
Asshole!
Like a rotten, thorny, poisonous, familiar refrain. I could fall from the sky, cause I might be a martyr, but I hear someone. Baby, I hear someone.
Yeah, I just thought it would be different.
Something to someone. You could have been.
you, mate. It's 3 a.m.
Nowhere, I was just getting changed.
Oh, shit. You're drinking piss. I can smell it on you. You should be more like your sister. She's going fucking places. The only place she'll go is a fucking checkout. Let's go. Get to bed, you stupid bastard. Come on.
Has your piece of shit car seriously broken down again?
We're admiring the beast.
We're admiring the beast.
Fuck you, Lou.
Fuck you!
Where's Margo?
Her dad kind of caught her. Where's Joey?
His dad found a stash. Gave him a hiding.
This is gonna be fun then.
Yeah, Frank, do you just want to give me a lift home? Fuck, I might as well. There's no fucking point of us being here.
Let me drop Dumbo home, wanna go for a drive?
Alright. Why the fuck does your dad have to live out so far, man?
He breeds rabbits for greyhound racing.
Why rabbits?
Well, they're not gonna chase a teddy bear.
Wait, your dad kills rabbits?
Yeah, that's why we live out so far. Townsfolk don't like the screams.
Pretty brutal, huh?
Gotta make a living. Hey, don't do any burnouts. You'll wake the dogs.
It'll have not to do this thing.
Look, I know you like Margot, but I like you too, so whatever happens next is up to you, okay?
Still pissed off about last night.
I miss my period.
Get fucked. What are you gonna do?
I'm gonna go to the doctor's, Savo. You wanna come with me?
Best friend, I kinda have to.
Hey, can you promise me something?
Mm.
You won't tell anyone about this?
Of course not.
Thanks. You're a tosser, Frank.
What the fuck did I do now?
Margot thinks she's pregnant.
Bullshit. How? It's only that night, it's only once.
Do you know what you've ruined?
Hope it's not us.
You've ruined everything. You always manage to ruin everything.
She's... what? She's not pregnant? Fuck! Fuck!
Spend it all at once. Where the fucking hell have you been? You know you're supposed to come straight home from school. Hey?
I'm pregnant.
What? You fucking sure? Fuck me, Dad. You're only a kid yourself. There goes your fucking life. You gonna tell us who the fucking father is? Hey? Who's the lucky bloke?
It's Frank.
Frank!
Yeah, he lives over at...
Yeah, that's great, isn't it? You don't even know where he fucking lives. Say goodbye. That's a good start. To remind you there's someone by your side. Hey, hey, where are you fucking going? Hey, you can't walk from this one.
Just so beautiful. Leave her be.
I love to ignore the part where your demons lived here in your heart, gnawing at your brain until you were almost insane. And you prefer to show your friends the texts I send when I'm drunk and crazy. It's a reasonable day when we don't want to kill ourselves.
True.
We don't want to kill each other.
You have a baby.
So just this once, forget, forget, forget.
You're gonna be an auntie. Auntie Anne.
And I got so much dirt on you. Fear and violence, trauma too. That you could lay some charges if you really, really wanted. But I hope that we're both better. Maybe work it through together.
Oi, knock off, dickhead! Haven't you got somewhere to be?
friends say we're crazy, calling it love. And you crack me in the skull with rocks and bottles. And definitely I throttled you more than once, but it's not their decision. Derision isn't my love. It's a reasonable day, but we don't want to kill ourselves.
It's fucking yours, Frank, and you know it.
Gets fucked, only fucked you once. Fuck off.
No. You know what? I'm keeping it.
No, you're not.
Yeah, I am.
No, you're fucking not.
Yep, you're gonna be a daddy. Daddy fucking Frank.
Get fucked. Fuck it, I'm taking you home. Your dad's gonna be fucking pissed off at you. He's not even gonna let you keep it. Fucking idiot.
Like it's his choice.
Get fucked. You're not keeping. Fuck you.
Working hard out in the bar, aren't mate?
Here's your dinner. We ate ours hours ago.
You gonna get me a beer?
Get your own bloody beer. I'm sick of being your slave.
Hey, sit down, you stupid bastard. Shut the fuck up, you stupid piece of shit. I'll knock your fucking block off, you fucking cunt.
Stop it.
Wait, what have we got? Fucking big man in the house.
Stop you to leave, okay?
Fucking Marciano. Oi. Corner.
None of us want you, okay?
Your boy. Trash with a
violin. I see he's fucking survived without me, eh? Big man in the fucking house.
With every word you speak, it seems you're glittering like summer gold.
I suppose you heard, kid. They're giving me the boot. See you when I see you.
Joy, this little boy recalls.
Who's up for a game of cricket? These are the rules. Tip and run. Can't get our first ball. Hit the back fence, four runs. Hit it on the full, that's six. Hit it over the fence, on the full, six and out. Now, if you manage to knock the cat's piss out of the chick's hands, you get two runs. So there's no LB, there's no umpire, and it's eight ball overs. They're the rules. If you don't like it, fuck off. It's my bat.
Hey, is that that son-in-law you're talking about?
Yeah. Yeah.
Are you gonna just fucking sit there or are you gonna help?
This is fucked. Go and let your balls drop, it's not that bad.
Having a baby, you're gonna be an auntie. Come over here, love. Come on, let us see the baby.
Sit down.
Come on.
Oh, oh so cute.
Oh. Well, let's play cricket. Hey, mate. Wanna play cricket?
Yeah.
Any fucking card in? Girls, come on. Cricket's on.
Fucking
me. This guy looks good.
Oh, no.
Better man every time.
Where fucking go, yeah? Your dad and his mates are a bunch of dickheads.
We only just got here. Look, go and get a drink and hand the fuck up.
Fuck you.
Club, do you?
Yeah.
Well then, do it!
Stare into my eyes. your fucking ass. That's it. I'm gonna take this. Take this, you fucking dirty thing. That's it. I'm gonna give it to you. Fuck, I'm gonna give it to you. Grab my balls. Grab my fucking balls. That's it. Oh, fuck, babe. You fucking gorgeous bitch. Oh, fuck.
Right, action. Hey, babe, grab me smokes.
Yeah, what are they?
They're in the bag out there, in your bag. Bring him in, Dale.
Are you sure?
Did you come back to me?
No.
If you don't come back, I'm gonna go join that bike again. You watch it, I'll do it.
Why would you do that? You hate those guys.
Because you and the kid have all I've got. It's not like I have any other choice.
What would your mum say?
I don't give a fuck what my mum says.
Look, Frank, I'm sorry, but I'm not coming back to you. I'd love to do it for Rosie and all that, but it's not worth it.
Love, 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 why are you out here on your own? I was already on my way. Love, 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 tell me who and what you've done. All I ever asked was honesty.
Me and Rose are headed home today. There was a
moment where I thought you were an
angel. Yeah, I miss my mum and you're scaring us. You're scaring me and Rose.
Fucking, you haven't been here long enough to give it a go. Scaring you.
But things aren't working well between us.
Fucking scaring you.
I can show you scared.
Stop it, Al, please.
Mummy, fucking fix it up, eh?
Slow down! Rose, hold on!
Fucking take that little cut and go.
Stop it!
What's this?
Stop it! Please stop!
Hey? Hello to Mummy.
I look into your eyes, I stare inside your face, and I know you'll break my heart. I know just what you'll say. There was a moment where I thought you were.
Why you bother, honey? He's not gonna show up. Never does.
I promised you.
I wouldn't waste your time, honey. Makes a lot of promises he doesn't keep. I don't want your mother ever soaring. I'll be off with his dodgy bikey mates. And I'm gonna do something ridiculous. Don't waste your time.
Oh, baby. Feel, huh? When their lips are on your lips,
I go on.
It might taste all right. You know how diamond rare that is when the pheromones feel fine, but it's never gonna be the same. It's never gonna culminate in that one. Everything is lost.
of all a memory treasure. Every day is a run of the same. Another little stutter and a goodbye.
Are you gonna get that fucking phone or what?
Yeah, righto. Who is it?
You and I know this maze now, like a billion souls before. Daylight dreamers, butterfly streamers, delusions we paint on our doors. When you kiss the light of your life, when you love life,
so who was it?
Well, it's
nothing
for you.
No one can move you like morning, a photograph burned in a fire.
When their lips are on your lips, it might taste alright. Know
yeah.
How diamond rare that is when the pheromones feel.
Hey Rosie, how are you, sweetie?
But it's never gonna compensate.
With me?
It's never gonna be the same.
And what's your mother think
never
of that?
Never gonna be that one night. And everything is lost forever.
Yeah, okay.
Most of all a memory
treasure.
Yeah.
Give me a call when you get to the station, I'll pick you up.
Every day is a run of the same. Another little stutter and a goodbye.
Rosie's coming to live with us.
Wasn't that fucking great?
Don't you fuck this for me. How about that? Frankie's daughter's coming to stay with him. Well, isn't that fucking precious? Frankie playing dear old dad again.
But it's never gonna be the same. It's never gonna call my name. In that one night. So everything is lost forever. Most of all, a memory treasure. Every day is a run of the same.
What?
A little stutter and a goodbye.
Fuck, mate. I said I'd see you Thursday. Fucking see you then.
Another little stutter and a goodbye.
We fucking got him.
We need to round up the boys and get him to stick to that courier's ass like a fucking embryo.
We got you now, Frankie.
You light up the smoke. You know what it means when you pull it like that. Tell me it's better than doing heroin or crack. So maybe I'm crazy, but I swear you're amazing. And my only religion is to die with a smile on your own.
Cause I don't wanna be here anymore if it isn't with you.
You didn't like the joke. Somehow included my soul in that. Promise me heaven and purgatory and that. I know I'm a child and I'm fragile and I'm wild. And if I hear another word about that other boy, I'll shatter in two.
Cause I don't wanna live here anymore if it isn't with you. No, I don't wanna lie here anymore if it isn't with you.
spells. I miss Mum a bit.
You need anything? Just ask. Where's Rach? Comes that poofter now.
That look like an ounce in his pants, or is he just happy to see us?
We'll just sit and wait. Fuck, man, I hope she's got a twin.
Took this off some wax heads yesterday. It's all about the quality control.
Just doing my job. I'm out of here, bro. Oh, he's a dick. Where's McKenny? Oh, fuck it. Rack him.
Oh, fuck. Here he comes now. Man can't even get a proper fucking high.
You heard about that new shit? Crystal meth? New. Shit's been around for decades, mate. Germany just used it back in the old war days. Cyclopedia fucking Britannica.
Fucking move.
Oh,
want my dad.
Get down on your fucking knees, friend. Fucking kill ya!
I'd be doing her a favour if I put one in your fucking brain. No one's gonna miss one perverted drug dealer.
Fucking kill
me. You got fucking nothing.
Craig, call me when you can! I love you!
How sweet. Two fucking lovebirds. Tweet, fucking tweet.
Move your fucking ass. Got something to show us, Frankie?
I don't know what you're fucking talking about.
We've been following your courier for weeks now.
Bullshit. All I've got's two bags of going.
I only see one.
Looks like your luck's about to change, Frankie.
Seems like you've picked yourself up a couple of business partners.
The club knows that I'm dealing with cops. Especially fucking you, my dead man.
You don't have a choice. What happens next is up to you.
Yellow-bellied hands of blue, and
that you shatter.
Falling down around your head.